Let's make sure that car's set up just like you want it for qualifying. Get out on the track and see what you think.
Car up top, three back. Car up top, one back.
Clear on the outside.
Car approaching high. Stay up. It's clear. We're up high. On the bottom, two back.
We're on the low side.
We'll be right back.
top. Clear down low.
The car's looking good. You just need to go out there and put in a good, solid performance.
Just you and that pole spot, buddy. Take that pole. Awesome job, man. This day just keeps getting better and better.
Can't get much better than that, buddy.
Just remember the basics and give me a good solid drive.
Welcome to NASCAR.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go horsepower racing, boys and girls!
be a tough race today. You better keep it clean, or you have a great shot at ending up in victory lane. Clear up top. At your door on the bottom. Still down low. Low side's clear. Car approaching low. Clear left side. Great lap, buddy. That one's in the book. That's the fastest one out there. No one's gonna touch you out here today.
Let's test the setup before qualifying starts.
Why not test the setup and see if it's okay? Give it everything you've got out there, and you can end the day in a big lane. Good luck, buddy.
The world center of gravity. We'll be right back.
green white checker.
Outside.
keeping those sponsors happy, man. That's what it's all about.
Nicely done. You've earned a bunch of contingency awards for that performance.
Before you begin qualifying, let's be sure the car is set up how you want it. Now head out and run a few laps. The further out of the field you are,
man. Why grab that pole? This race has got a whole lot easier.
Awesome performance. Now let's make sure you finish the race in the same position.
I want to make sure you're happy with the setup before the race. So go run some laps for me and see if you're happy with the car. Crowd's fired up. Let's give them a great show.
Hi, everyone.
Top.
Track's clear.
The road will be open this time.
Now's a good time to get in a few laps and see how the car's running before qualifying. This is a good solid run today. No unnecessary risks.
Scott. Keep an eye on that pole position.
Everyone, Mike Joy and Darrell Walter welcome you to the greatest race course in the world for the Your Heroes Name Here 400 at the Brickyard.
Michael went out this morning, played a round of golf, came in, watched cars go around the track. This place, so much tradition, so much history. This is a track that you just gotta win on.
IndyCar since 1911 and NASCAR since 1994. Who will cross the yard of bricks first today?
Jeff Gordon. Put your money on Jeff Gordon. He's the man.
Well, Jeff has more wins here than anyone else in the field. But at Indianapolis, this could be anybody's day. It's all about maintaining track position.
Thank you.
one's in the book. Okay, let's use that clean air. Keep digging. There, buddy. You gonna give us a nice burnout? Just another day at the office, buddy, and another happy sponsor. You're the man! You're the man! great job today. You're the man. Way to go. They're loving you for that one, man. You're the man.
Better than that. Now let's keep it going for the next race. Nice.